It can be hard to find the perfect partner, but luckily, there's a bot for that. Well, at least when it comes to ping pong. The Trainerbot is a smart ping pong robot that can be programmed to suit any player level. It's controlled through a companion app, which allows players to customize each shot, including the type of spin, the trajectory, and the speed. Three motors in the robot allow it to spit out balls as fast as one every half second to as slow as one every 3 seconds, with a trajectory anywhere from 25 to negative 15 degrees. It's an interesting idea, but why even bother building something like this? I caught up with founders Alexander and Harrison Chen to find out. They told me that it all came down to a bit of friendly competition.
We're brothers. We try to beat each other, as brothers always do. And then we go pretty extreme that we try to build robots to train ourselves to beat each other.
I'm fairly competitive myself, and after spending a few minutes watching the robot do its thing, I was ready for a woman against machine showdown. I started off in training mode, and that was easy enough. The ball consistently bounced in the same place at the same speed. Needless to say, I was feeling pretty superior already. Ha! Take that, bot! But when Alexander switched to super crazy mode, things got just a little out of hand. The bot was on the attack. Seeing as how I was a little defeated, Alexander assured me that it was possible for man or woman to excel over machine.
When we were building the robot, the super crazy mode wasn't so crazy after we played with it for 100 times.
Are you sure? The Trainerbot is currently available for pre-order on Kickstarter. According to Alexander, the basic package will run around $330 and the pro package around $380. As for me, well, I'll probably just stick to tennis.